Lee, the show starts in 40 minutes, and how's the atmosphere?
It's very exciting. I'm quite nervous, actually, but the atmosphere is amazing. The guys are just practicing the backing vocals through there, but I'm very excited, actually. It's getting exciting now.
Yeah, and you're not alone on stage. Who do you have with you?
I've got two beautiful backing dancer ladies doing all the moves, and then there's three guys just back through there doing the backing singers. So there's three, four, five, six of us all together. Party on stage.
And you've had a few rehearsals. Do you feel at home on stage?
I do now, actually, yeah. Today, we just did one earlier on today, which was a lot better than yesterday. I'm getting a bit more confident now on stage with the microphones, so yeah, I feel a bit more at home today.
But I guess it will be different with the audience.
I think it's going to be, yeah, it's more scary for the audience, but you seem to have a better time because they're appreciating what you're doing, hopefully. So I'm looking forward to performing to an audience tonight.
And have you had a chance to listen to the other songs?
Yeah, I've heard all of them now. There's some great ones as well, there's some really good competition, so hopefully we'll just do our best, I think, see how it goes. I'm not expecting to win or come in the top five, but...
Who would you vote for if you couldn't vote for Hollywood Girl?
I think I would vote for Jeffrey.
Yeah.
Jeffrey, I got talking to him, we've become friends, he's a really nice guy actually, so, and I think he's a great performer, so, Jeffrey.
Yeah, so we'll ask him to vote for you and you
right.
Can vote for him.
Yeah. Cool, that's the way it works.
It'd be fun if you like joined in their rehearsing a bit.
Yeah,
definitely.
I don't
want to miss this.
I ain't gonna say too much, 'cause you'll always be my crush. So I'm gonna run through the red light. You're my Hollywood girl, shine like a superstar.